Hey yo, it's Max and welcome to my new series on this channel. My god, am I fucking excited for this game. I have waited 60 fucking years plus. I've played Dark Souls 3, let's just say about 10 fucking centuries ago, and I really, like, it was one of my favorite games at the time, if not, like, top 10 favorite games of all time. Unfortunately, I didn't get the chance to fucking play Bloodborne, because, so anyway, but my god, am I excited for Elden Ring. This is gonna be the series on my channel where I just fucking go ham recording on this shit and just fucking enjoy myself playing the game. My god, do I love the games that software make. And Elden Ring is gonna be a fucking banger. Oh, I'm so excited. Let's just get into this shit. Let's not even fucking waste time. Everyone knows what Elden Ring is. I'm sure you've seen gameplays of it. I'm doing a gameplay now. I hope you guys enjoyed this series, because I already know. I haven't even played the game yet. I already know this is gonna be my favorite game of all time. So straight off the bat, we have the fucking pattern here. So we have armor. We have semi-armored, we have nearly on death row, potentially on death row,
what?
A priest, and basically people on death row. And then we have the samurai. So there's a pattern here, right? Thieves, priest, on death row, and then you've just got the samurai. And then obviously in the corner you've got morgues. But there is a big character selection in the game. Fuck me, like what do they even do? Vagabond, I'm guessing, is like, oh yeah, you're an average gamer fuck that doesn't really care about the game that much and just wants to play casually. Warrior, they just look like they're from Saudi Arabia. Okay, that's just, nah. You know what, I'm allowed to say that. Then we've got hero, thief. Oh, I already know what this bitch is. This motherfucker is not a priest. This is the one that casts spells on fucking arcane attacks and like 40 million years away from the enemy. Basically, how to cheese the game 101. I'm definitely going to be going for the samurai, because they just look so fucking cool. I definitely think I'm going to go for... Wait, what? What's type B? What does that mean? Type A, type B? What's this, diabetes? Oh, this bitch says it's type A, type B, like... Oh, the guy on the left has a crossbow, but the guy on the right has a katana. Ooh-wee! Look at, oh my god, oh, he looks so sexy. Age, young. Okay, that just sounds saucy as fuck, but you know, we move. What the fuck is keepsake? Or keep sake, or whatever. What the fuck are these? Fuck it, I'll go for this one. I don't fucking know what they do. I'll just go for that one. Why not? Why am I for male?
What the fuck, bitch?
Wait, does that make a difference? Oh, is that what they say, type A, type B? It means if you're a male or a female. I get it now. Let me see. Yes, there we go. Aristotle. I swear that's literally a Greek philosopher. Where's your waist, oh my guy? Where's your, like... you're lacking in the, bottom department, I'm not gonna lie. I'm pretty sure everyone is. Fuck me, what... What is that? Bro, that's something you see off Twilight. Guys, let me represent you. Canelo fucking Alvarez.
Stop it. Get some help. The fallen
leaves. Oh shit, what's this?
Tell a story.
Ooh. Tell me what story. Oh, that's a skinny ass bitch.
The great Elden Ring was shattered.
Alright, my ADHD just kicked in. Alright, let's just skip this.
And become the Elden Lord.
Say less. So basically, we're playing the Lord of the Rings, but except it's Elden.
What?
Ooh, look at me! Guys, what? Oh shit, what the fuck did I just do? What am I doing? Oh, yeah. We in Elden Ring. gonna suck a big ding. What? Well, yeah, guys, if you didn't know, if you name your character Canelo Alvarez, do you know, like, you've played Minecraft before, right? So you name yourself Canelo Alvarez in this game, instantly gain plus 20 dodge?
Cap.
Alright, let's just fucking learn the mechanics of the game really quickly before I do anything, because I have no idea how to do anything. Fuck did I just do? I just gained 3,000 shits on the bottom right of my screen.
Savenya, konnichiwa.
Oh my god, bro, my character looks clean! Guys, welcome Canelo fucking Alvarez. Look at this bad boy. Guys, be honest right now, yeah? You see this on Tinder. Be honest, you're swiping left or right. Be honest. Necessary item ahead, therefore try jumping. Oh, fuck off, I'm not falling for that shit. This game looks fucking incredible. And keep in mind, guys, I'm playing on the PlayStation 4. This isn't even the PlayStation 5 or PC or anything, like, my goodness. What a beautiful game. I already know I'm going to enjoy myself in this game way too much. Time for death. Wait, what? Wait. What do you mean time for death? Oh, shit! Oh, fuck that. Nah. Fuck that on a whole new level. What is that? A fucking scorpion featuring your mum's pom-pom? Oh, my God. No, please relax. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Oh shit! I'm dead already, bitch! What the fuck was that? No, guys, you didn't see anything. Canelo Alvarez, zero fucking deaths. Please just look away from your screen really quickly. You didn't see anything. I didn't die. Oh, bitch, I was meant to die. Okay. See? I told you, see? I'm still alive and kicking, baby. I'm still alive and kicking. The game thought, oh yeah, you died. Ha ha, just a prank, bro. But realistically, bro, look, I'm Canelo Alvarez. Like, you think Canelo dies? No, he's immortal.
Don't worry, Torrent.
What's that, Tiger?
Fortune is on his side.
What do you mean by that?
We found him here, after all.
Well, she has a sexy voice, I'm not gonna lie. Yep, definitely a tiger.
One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
What do you mean by that? Flask of Crimson Tears. I just jumped instead of clicking triangle. Nice. Flask of Sailin tears. What, like sirloin steak? I'm scared. I'm fucking scared. Lost Grace discovered. Oh! Is this like checkpoint shit from the previous games? Is this like bonfires from Bloodborne? Hey, what is all this? Flasks. I charged a flask. Use one golden seed to increase your number of flasks.
Yes?
Oh, okay. Guess the fuck not. Use a sacred tier to increase the amount of HP / FP replenished by your flower. What's FP? I know what HP is. What the fuck is FP? Okay. Listen, I'll just go fuck myself instead. Then. Oh, I don't like that. What do you mean, time for good luck? That usually means you're gonna get fucked soon.
Open the damn door, man. Open the damn door.
Oh, shit. Limgrave. Oh my goodness, this game looks fucking beautiful. Oh, another sight of grace. Say Nizzy. Yo, Wagwan, my G dam. What's good? What you gotta tell me?
Tarnished, are we?
Yes.
Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring.
Mm-hmm.
Of course you have. No shame in it.
Wait, what do you mean no shame in it?
For you. however, you are maidenless.
Oh my god!
Okay, dude. Okay, dude. That is the most posh, most Shakespearean way of someone telling you that you've got no bitches. You know what? Fuck you. You know what, yeah? You look like... I don't fucking know. I've not got a comeback after that, I'm not gonna lie. I am bitchless, so...
Who the fuck is that? Who the fuck is that, dude?
Bro, look at him. Fuck that in so many fucking ways, dude. Fuck it sideways, fuck it up and down. He's wearing full gold armor, dude! How the fuck am I gonna be him? Oh! What's this? Summoning pools. In each area you may find these fire are summoning pools. You'll find it easy to summon other players at these locations. At co-op and hostile summoning signs created with small effigy gather at summoning pools. Okay.
That's so high, I didn't get
off. Oh, hello. So guys, how do I deal with it? I don't want to fight that thing, I'm not gonna lie. Is there a way where we can, like, is this something, anything that can fucking help us? Ooh, pick up item. Golden rune. We take those. I don't know what that is used for, but we take those. No! I didn't mean to use it! I didn't mean to use it! I was trying to see what the fuck I can do with my fucking button option shit! I didn't mean to use it!
Trash!
Oh, you escaped this time. I'll come back for you, don't worry about that.
What's up, bitch?
What's up, bitch? Ain't no fucking bird on my watch! Yeah, what's behind the building shit? What the fuck is that? Is that a gorilla? Bitch, stop running! Oh my... I'm gonna fucking kill you. Okay, that's how you lock onto targets. Got you. Easy clap. Wait. This corpse? We'll see. Less. We take those. Come back. You can't escape. You can't escape. It's inevitable death. You can't escape. What you doing, bruh? Fight back, bruh. Fight back, motherfucker! Oh my god, I just nearly fell off. Plus L, plus Ratio, plus Rebozo. Time to fight this motherfucker. I already know I'm about to get lit the fuck up by this guy. What's up, bitches? Oh god. Oh god, what's this? Oh god, dear god! What's up, bruh? What's up? Wait, how do you switch? No, you don't! No, you don't! Why am I crouching?! Bitch, Canillo! Oh my god! Okay, no! Oh my god, wait, let me heal, bitch! Motherfucker, let me heal! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Okay! Oh my... I'm fucking dead! I had no fucking chance against that bitch! What the fuck?! Guys, you didn't see anything. You did not see anything, I promise you, okay? What really happened there was, Whoa, what's that guy over there? That's crazy, because I'm not going anywhere near it until I get some fucking shit to help me fight him, because clearly he two-taps my ass. Oh, fuck off. Are you serious? Oh my fucking god. Did I lose it? You have to be fucking kidding me. Hey, buddy. How you doing there? Hey, buddy. I just want to get my shits back, bruh. Yeah, see ya fucking later. Nice here. What's this? Oh, shit. Church of Ella, my umbrella. That's not how the song goes, does it? Can I bend?
You're tarnished.
Yes, sir.
I can see it.
Okay, so what the fuck is this? Okay. Purchase. What are we purchasing? Why? What the fuck is this? Oh, sure. We can use your 3,000 shits to get shits. Got you. What should we purchase, though? Enables the practice for item craft.
Yes? Yes, bitch?
Yes? Expands crafting repertoire. Fuck me, that's a big ass vocabulary word. Expands crafting repertoire. Expands crafting repertoire. Okay. They do the exact same thing. Oh, chain armor. Oh, so you need a lot of big shits for this. Okay. I'll buy the telescope. I don't know what it does, but you know, sure. So we can only purchase from him. Okay, got you. Ooh, what's this? Strengthening armaments. What can we strengthen? Ooh, we can strengthen our shit. Okay. Our swords. Not bad, not bad. Okay, so that's the only thing we can do. Okay, okay. Additional items required. Like what? Oh, you need 2 smithing stones to upgrade the shit? Okay, got you. Look at this place. My god. Isn't it beautiful? Gotcha, bitch! You did! What you doing, bruh? What you trying to do, bruh? Hey, come back here, bruh. Where you trying to go, bruh? Oh my, bruh, how am I struggling with a fucking thingy? You know what? Hold on. No! Oh my god, okay. Fuck you, dickhead! Hello? How's he doing? Are you fucking serious? Stop running away, man!
Nah, I just won't play, man. Stop running away.
Who the fuck are you? Yeah, what's up, bruh? What's up, bruh?
What's good, bruh?
I'm too good at this game, honestly. Oh, that's a pig. That's not a pig anymore. That's dead.
Okay.
Guys, if you don't know me, I am an incredibly big fucking loot goblin in games. I have an OCD for basically killing everything that fucking moves and getting loot from it. So, gonna have to deal with that for a while. Nah, I'm good. Actually. Yeah, you're dead. Who the fuck is that? Boo!
Whoa! Wait there, buddy, wait there.
Bitch! How did I do that? I don't know. Okay, hold up. Okay, that's how you do it. Okay, got you.
Garbage?
What? I fucking, oh my god, I'm dead. Run. What the fuck? Roll, bitch! I'm rolling! Roll! What are you doing? You're so shit. Fucking quit the game. Okay, fuck you too, dickhead! Nah, yeah. How am I using 3 flasks on these motherfuckers? How, dude? Alright, go on then.
Go on then!
Yeah! Oh, fuck me. Okay, so that's how you defeat these motherfuckers. Well, that's annoying as fuck, because I just used up two, three flasks. Oh, God. Oh, God, he looks big.
What do you mean by that?
Hey there, fella! Oh, God. Oh, goodness fucking gracious. I do no fucking damage to this bitch. Oh, God. Do I have a flask? I do. I don't have a flask. We're dead. I blocked one. Okay, well, did I? Oh god. Okay. Oh my dear god. Okay. Quit the game. Fucking quit the game. You're both dead. Oh god. Hey there, buddy. You're dead too, bitch.
Wait, was it?
I think it was.
It was.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Bro, I'm clearing every motherfucker in here. I don't give a shit what anyone says.
A few inches later.
He doesn't move when I attack. What do you mean?
Fuck this bitch ass. Where's my... What the fuck? Give me my item back. What the fuck, bitch? No, oh my fucking god, are you serious? Please, I just want my items back. Nope, fuck you too. Just give me my shits back, I'm gone. See you later, alligator. Oh my, okay, dude. That's funny. Parkour. Yeah, you can't get me up here. Oh god. Wait, climb. What are you doing? Motherfucker! Oh god, where is he? I can't see. Where's the fucker? There he is. Yo, what's good, my homie? What the fuck? I literally dodged that bitch. I'm fucking done with this call. Say less. Okay! I'm way too fucking low level to deal even here. Did you see the damage I'm dealing with that? That's great. Yeah, let me fight a fucking non-boss that I do about 0.01% of his HP. No problem. But that's gonna have to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed. You best believe I'm going to be pumping out a shite ton of episodes with this game. I fucking love it already. Like, just look at this game for a second. Just look at this game. Yeah, the gameplay, the mechanics, everything. I'm already falling in love with this game. I'm going to try my best to fucking somehow, you know, be a loot goblin. I'm already a loot goblin anyway. I'm going to be a loot goblin for a bit. I'm going to try get some rune shit or whatever the currency is in this game to upgrade your character. I'm gonna try level up a bit, get the rune shits, hopefully, surely, next episode, we will beat the tree sentinel horseback looking don, you know who I mean. But yeah, I hope you guys do enjoy this episode. Please leave a like. These episodes, legit, I know it's like 10-20 minutes for you guys, it is like 2 hours worth of gameplay footage, and I have to record and shit, and I have to edit, which takes about 3-4 hours to fucking edit as well. So please leave a like, watch my other videos, just watch them, and see if you like the other videos. You know, I play Warzone, I play this, I play that. See what you like, you know? Wait, without further ado, thank you very much for watching, and I shall see you guys in the next episode. Hopefully looking like a fucking unit. And yeah, peace!